What comes to mind when I hear Abaya Lagos? Definitely glamour, sophistication, just elegance in general.
Yasmin comes to mind. It's a brand that encompasses everything that I am. Trendy, chic, sophisticated, and conservative at the same time. Modest, Sharia compliant for me. And yeah, I love her brand. As long as I give
pretty, and it's pretty confident. And I think that's like the best price I come for chic. Like you can still look cute and you can dress stuff up and dress them down. You can wear a turban and you can turban it up if you want. And it's just, and I think because of the fact that when I see Sally at work, I think she does everything she does with such love and such commitment to each outfit. So, and that's what I see when I see any of her buyers, and I just love them so much. I love Abaya Lagos. I do. I love it, and everybody should love it.
I think of elegance. I think of the complete woman, beauty, flamboyance, and Arabian. What a woman should look like, and that is being beautiful without necessarily being, without necessarily exposing so much of herself. I love Abaya Lagos.